inspired me to continue this AAU situation of being basketball, period. It got to be my coaches growing up. Waldo Delius, Robert Randall, those some legends in this basketball game in South Carolina. It actually got me out of the streets, per se, made sure I didn't go that way. You know, basketball definitely saved my life, so that's what made me continue doing it, because I love it. Just all the fluffing, you know, it's a lot of fluff. I ain't gonna call it AAU, I call it travel ball. But just the fluffing, you know, they sell a lot of kids short. So that's my pet peeve. And I'm still learning who I am. I think so, man. Life is a learning process. But I think I've completed about 50-60% of it. You know, I'm comfortable with my skin. But like I say, life is a learning process. Yeah. Man, to me, I believe create your own reality. So we talk about forces working against me, man. The worst force I can have working against me is myself. And that's something that I'm working on. So I'm not worried about anything else.